This week's Ask Dr. Duri question comes from a patient concerned about how the level of the myeloma protein in the blood correlates with the amount of the myeloma in the body. And this turns out to be a really central question for all myeloma patients, because some myeloma cells produce very little protein, whereas other myeloma cells produce a lot of protein. And so what this means is that if the myeloma is producing a very small amount of protein, there could be quite a lot of myeloma in the body, even although the blood myeloma protein level is low. And the opposite is also true for some patients who are what we call high producers. They could have a very high level of myeloma protein. However, the amount of myeloma could be a whole lot less. So what this means is that the tracking of the protein level and the tracking of the myeloma has to be done on an individual basis, because a low level of protein could be a fantastic response in a patient who had a very high level to start with, whereas for a patient with low level protein disease, this could mean that there's not been much of a response with treatment thus far. For patients with low level protein production, it can be especially challenging to assess the status of the disease, because with very low numbers, it can be hard to tell if the level is dropping or if it's going up slightly. And so in those cases, additional testing may be required to assess the status of the disease. Things like a whole body PET scan or MRI or a follow-up bone marrow test to see what is the percentage of the plasma cells in the bone marrow. And so in this case, the bottom line is that this is a very, very important topic to discuss with your personal doctor so that you both are aware if you're a low producer or a high producer, and to set up what are the best ways to track the myeloma in your case, and so you understand what a low level means or what a higher level might mean in your individual case based upon the findings at the start of treatment. So a really, really important question, and something that you should talk over carefully with your doctor.